Hey guys, welcome to another episode of Florida Sport Fishing Television for the avid angler. We're fishing outside Hillsborough Inlet today on this vast network of artificial reefs that we've got. We're vertical jigging, dropping down some metal jigs on a variety of wrecks in anywhere from 100 to 300 feet of water, looking for amberjack, bonitas, banded rudderfish, African pompano. A whole wide array of species will clobber these jigs. Really, really innovative tools. Stay with us and pick up a few tips so you too can cash in on this hot fishery.
You're watching Florida Sport Fishing, television for the avid angler.
Another one on. Oh! Whoa, nice.
One in the boat.
What an absolutely awesome experience. Got a perfectly rigged lure, and we're going fishing. So as our luck would have it, we're just about getting ready to leave the dock, and here comes this big black cloud, and the sky opens up. It just starts pouring cats and dogs. We wait it out, we give it about an hour, it finally clears up enough. We head out the inlet. I've got some wrecks in mind between 100 and 300 feet that I want to fish. And my goal today, my goal on this episode, is to share some really cool tactics on an innovative technique called vertical jigging. Vertical jigging, often called speed jigging, is a really exciting tactic that comes with a lot of different benefits. And while it certainly isn't something that you're going to do all day, every day, it's a tactic, it's a technique that has to be in every offshore angler's arsenal.
Already starting to get my exercise for the morning. It's good conditions for this.
Yeah.
You know, nice little rip right on top.
Candy. Oh yeah, baby. Little bloody tuna oil. I like to just enhance my jigs with a little Procure gel. Little flavor gel just gives it that little added pizzazz. Fishing braided line here, anywhere from 30 to 65 pound test. You've got to fish braid in this particular application. There's no other way to go. You can work that jig all the way back up to the surface. There's bonitas, king mackerel, sometimes blackfin tuna that'll eat it on the way up closer to the surface. And if you're looking more for the bottom species, amberjacks, rudderfish, keep it closer to the bottom. If you had to pick a favorite color, what would it be?
You know, a couple of them.
I like chartreuse.
I would probably go with pink or white, you know, pearl.
I've always had the best luck with chartreuse jigs.
I got him.
Got him?
Yep.
Nice. Solid work. Got his jig slammed 30, 40 feet off the bottom.
There it is.
What do you got?
Bonita.
We'll take him.
Yeah. Now he's
got mad. Yeah.
Now he got mad.
Now he's waking up. That's the best way to catch them. They just slam those jigs. Ton of fun.
Yeah, they don't hold back. They don't hold back at all.
Hold on.
Where did that come from? Little tuna? Is that it?
Little?
No, rudderfish. Jack, something.
Little member of the Jack family. I have a huge one. Banded rudderfish. They're really, really good to eat. A lot of guys smoke them, get some nice fillets off of that. Look at that jig, he just clobbered it. Made the fatal mistake of thinking that metal was something worth eating. A really, really cool fish. Band right across the eye there, real broad body. And they get to be about 10, 12 pounds. This is a little guy, we're gonna let him go. So what we're doing is switching our jig out, and with these metal jigs, these vertical jigs, the way that I like to rig them, is I put a little barrel swivel right on the split ring. And this is where a pair of split ring pliers really, really comes into play. Without these, you'd be just killing your fingers. And what I do is I just open up that split ring, pull that one jig off, I grab my next jig, I just want to try something a little bit different here. Open up that split ring with these split ring pliers. I feed my barrel swivel on there. And boom, it's that simple. Got a nice solid connection, really, really easy to switch out jigs throughout the day, different weights, sizes, colors, you know, whatever it is that you want to fish. You can add an additional hook if you'd like to on that split ring. Just a really, really easy rigging tactic and really effective. And you've got a solid, solid connection that's never going to come off of there. How's that Chaos vertical jigging rod?
Pretty sensitive.
Got some nice action. Look at that bend to it. Gotta just stick with this. It's hard work, this vertical jigging. We've got some challenging conditions today, but we're just sticking with it here and picking off a few fish here, a few fish there. Nothing huge.
Oh boy.
Little banded rudder fish?
Yeah, that got chopped in half.
Oh.
Look at that. Love the sharks. See? What a clean cut that was, huh? It's like a knife almost.
I'll tell you what, Carlos, we came out here to vertical jig. We hit a bunch of these spots, you know, anywhere from 160 to 260 feet.
Yep.
Just not happening. I mean, we picked those couple of bonitas right out of the gate, couple of small jacks, but never found any of those big amber jacks or grouper or big snapper that we were hoping for. And obviously, sometimes that's going to happen. It could be the water temperature.
Could be a bunch of things.
Yeah, it could be, you know, the conditions. But whatever the case, I say we switch it up. There's certainly enough other things to do here. So what do you say we switch over to plan B and see if we can bend some rods?
Let's go look for trouble.
All right.
Yeah. This is what they want to eat.
Florida Sport Fishing is proudly presented by Bionic Bait. Fish prefer Bionic Bait. Veruno, trusted by professionals in every ocean. Ghost, boat tracking, security, monitoring, and surveillance you can count on. Boat Insurance Florida, save up to 50% on boat insurance. Marine Survival Technologies, make safe boating your number one priority. Florida Sport Fishing Magazine, your number one resource for the latest tips, tricks, tactics, and techniques. For inshore and off. Only $30 for 3 years. For immediate home delivery, log on to floridasportfishing.com. Enter promo code TV and receive a free shirt with paid subscription.
If you can hear this transmission, you are part of the resistance and you are not alone. We are outnumbered but not outsmarted. We are taking Florida back in the streets, in the air, in the water, and we have infiltrated the airwaves. We know you're tired and looking for a better taste, so you must join the fight. We have the answer. It's in your DNA. DNA Energy Drink. We are the revolution.
Frustrated? Fish, ballyhook, cap gun trolling move.
That's money.
Tournament winning.
That is money. Oh, look at him taking it.
Jets, bullets, feathers, chuggers. The most effective high-speed wahoo lures on Earth. Handcrafted in the U.S. and sold professionally rigged. Not sure what to pull? Call for expert advice.
Oh, another one on! Another one on!
I troll ballyhook lures because they work.
The secret's out. Start with brine and bite, the only brine that infuses proven bite stimulants into any rigged bait. Procure badass bait dyes are next. And bring ballyhoo to life with vibrant fluorescent colors. Seal the deal with Procure's new Bloody Tuna Oil and watch your catch ratio soar. Inshore and offshore, Procure bait scents and badass bait dyes keep you hooked up. Find Procure at your favorite dealer or call 800-PROCURE for a free catalog. Yachtlights.com. Everything marine lighting. Interior and exterior. Yachtlights.com has it all at the lowest prices. Stylish recessed lights, LED strips, floodlights and deck lights, and the hottest underwater lights from as low as $199. Shop online for free shipping and weekly clearance items or visit our new showroom. When you need marine lighting, you need yachtlights.com.
So at this point, it was time to take a break from the vertical jigging. It was time to switch it up. I said, let's get out the trolling rods. Let's pull some small feathers, see if we can catch a few more bonita, and then head offshore and see if we can persuade a shark. I'm going to give you these feathers here.
Is that the lucky green one?
Lucky green one.
Okay.
Mimics a little flying fish, just a little bait fish zipping through the water. They're real small. They're really effective. and all of the colors work. I like to mix it up. That's a cool thing about fishing down here. You can fish for whatever, little bonitas, and then use the bonita to catch something larger. Yep, little bonita. And a little feather, perfect. We'll get this guy in the cooler. We're gonna get everything up, and we're gonna go try and catch a shark.
Fortunately for East Coast anglers, encounters with sharks are a real possibility on nearly any day of the year. You watched us, all one really needs to do is catch and rig a few oily bonita. We set up a drift over some promising territory in the vicinity of submerged structure, threw a couple of chunks over the side every now and then, and by hanging a few fresh racks over the side, it really puts an appetizing scent in the water that hungry sharks can't resist.
So coincidentally, while we're shark fishing, I'd set up my drift to kind of just drift along a couple of wrecks in the area. You know, structure is key, even when you're shark fishing. And we're coming up on this one wreck. I look at the machine and it's just covered up in life. And I decide, you know what, I'm gonna drop my vertical jig back down. I let it hit the bottom, I turn the handle two or three times, and whack, I get clobbered. Woo! Slammed it! Oh, that's the bite I was looking for. Screamer. Oh, yeah. Oh. On the jig. Let's see if we can reach down, grab that leader. There we go. King mackerel on a vertical jig. Really, really cool stuff. He just slammed it, went after it somehow. Got him right below the chin right there. That's all right, we'll take him. Look at them teeth. Just another one of the many targets that'll slam a vertical jig. And with those teeth, you've got to watch out. If you don't have wire on there or a fairly heavy leader, it could easily cut you off with those chompers. We're fishing 80-pound leader on our vertical jigs, and that seems to do the trick. Nothing major, but about a 10-pound kingfish, 8-10-pound kingfish. And again, just another species that we caught on the jig, once again proving that you just never know what you're going to catch on these lures. Matter, you tired?
Tired? Who's tired? I'm not tired.
Not that you get tired. It's like
I'm not tired. I'm great.
Numb, dude. Your arm gets sore and numb and becomes very challenging.
It's like Iron Man fishing, pretty much. No? Iron Man fishing, get it? Funny? Yeah.
When the bite's on, the last thing you want is contaminated fuel. Ethanol creates sludge, damages fuel systems, and starves engines. Protect any gasoline or diesel engine with Formula X2. Independent testing proves Formula X2 eliminates water, cleans, and lubricates. See it for yourself. For only pennies per gallon, Formula X2 provides complete protection and maximum performance for any engine. Order now at FormulaX2.com. 100, 500, 1,000. How much money are you wasting on melted ice and thawed bait? Frigid Rigid keeps ice and bait frozen for 10 days. Built to withstand everyday use, 25 sizes up to 525 quarts means there's a Frigid Rigid cooler, refrigerator, or tackle center just for you. The boat may have burnt down, but the ice and chum stayed frozen. Frigid Rigid, 800-643-1988, or visit frigidrigid.com for a dealer near you.
Chaos is tragic. Chaos can be awesome.
Yo, another one on! Three on, baby!
With Chaos Fishing, it's your rod your way. Quality components and personalized service from a legendary builder equal the right rod at the right price every time. Shop online for a complete selection of serious fishing equipment. Or visit Chaos's new superstore and receive a free t-shirt with every rod purchase. Chaos Fishing, gear matters.
The Fsftv underwater lighting system with our patent-pending sound technology will get you out of the heat and bring the fish right to you. Big, bright, 400 and 1,000-watt units will allow you to fish comfortably at night and really see the fish. Both the dock and portable units plug into a 110 receptacle and take just minutes to set up. Great for waterscaping, guaranteed to work on fish. Get out of the heat and into comfortable fishing with the Fsftv underwater light system.
Look at that. Oh, I can't even stop him. Whoa, whoa. There you go. Right in your face, vertical jigging. Slam this jig, 200 feet of water. Oh, I'll tell you, that's what it is about vertical jigging. It's that bite, dude. It's just that strike.
It's like straight impact when they hit it.
Yeah.
It's just bam.
It's a lot of work. It's tiring if you're serious about making it happen. But it's certainly worth it. You're connected.
Maybe I can get his big brother.
Oh, I love these chaos jigging rods. I like the long foregrip, get plenty of leverage. Get out from underneath there, pal. Everything eats these jigs. Man, they are so fast and so strong. Get over here. If you want to apply a little more pressure, you can just cup the spool there with your palm. Boy, he doesn't want to give up. Coming back.
Oh, he's got some cool colors on it, too. That's a bigger one.
Chunky monkey.
Ask the Experts. Brought to you by Diamond Fishing Products, the most reliable monofilament and braided fishing line in the world.
Hi, I'm Captain Mike, and you're watching Florida Sport Fishing Television for the Avid Angler. On this episode's Ask the Experts segment, where we address comments, questions, and concerns from readers and viewers just like you, Joe T. from New Jersey writes in and tells us that he wants to learn more about vertical jigging. Says that down here in Florida, sees it all over the TV shows and magazines, and he wants to learn more and determine if it's an effective tactic for him up in the Northeast. Joe, here's what I can tell you. For starters, it's an awesome, awesome tactic. Vertical jigs allow you to cover the entire water column from top to bottom. In our local waters, we're catching grouper, snapper, African pompano, amberjack, a whole wide variety of bottom fish, midwater predators, pelagic, king mackerel, wahoo, dolphin, Spanish mackerel, bonita, blackfin tuna. They all crush vertical jigs. Keep in mind, Joe, that vertical jigs are rated in grams, not in ounces. So a 150-gram vertical jig is approximately 6 ounces. They come in a wide variety of sizes, shapes, and colors. They all seem to work as long as you impart the correct action on that jig. You've got to keep it moving through the water and move it through the water fast. That's why this is called speed jigging. Again, a really effective tactic if you do the right thing and keep that bait moving. If it sits still, nothing will touch that jig. You do need some specialized tackle. We're fishing chaos, speed jig rods rated to 300 grams. The guides can handle the braid that we're fishing on our reels, 30-pound diamond braid. It's an absolute must in this scenario. Very little stretch, ultra, ultra thin. Super, super sensitive. It's exactly what you need when you're fishing vertical jigs. As far as reels are concerned, this is a Daiwa Salty 6500 series. You can get away with any spinning reel, any conventional reel. Just make sure that it's fast, it's got a smooth drag, and it's durable. You're really going to be putting this reel through the paces throughout the day. Vertical jigging requires a lot of work, but it's extremely effective, extremely exciting, and it works great in a wide array of arenas for a wide array of species. If you're not already doing this, Joe, go out there, get your hands on some jigs, get your hands on a vertical jigging rod and reel outfit, go out there, give it a shot, and I'm sure the bluefish, striped bass, and bluefin tuna are going to be jumping all over your jigs.
Ask the Experts. Brought to you by Diamond Fishing Products, the most reliable monofilament and braided fishing line in the world.
Got him on. Carlos, he's up next. He drops his jig down, and immediately he cuts tight, and he connects with another nice fish. Solid work.
That was weird, man. I was just reeling, all of a sudden, boom, it felt like I hit a rock or something.
He fights that fish, gets it up next to the boat. We see it. It's a king mackerel, and unfortunately, that fish escaped.
Oh, he came off.
Oh.
They're chasing. Oh, I got cut off.
A cut off?
Yeah, ate the cyst hook. See that?
You know, this is one of those perfect examples where sometimes you've got to fish those assist hooks with cable or wire leader to prevent cutoffs from these toothy critters. But that was all of the encouragement that we needed to get back on top of this vertical jigging bite. You know, I don't know if the conditions changed, the tide, the current, the weather changed a little bit, and for whatever reason, the bite turned on and we were back on it.
Tired of outrageous markups? Stingray Fishing Outfitters beats all advertised prices with specials on the finest tournament-winning tackle, accessories, and outdoor apparel. Operated by knowledgeable anglers, with everything you need for freshwater and saltwater fishing under one roof, ready for immediate delivery. Save big. Shop where the pros shop. Shop at stingraytackle.com.
Transmission, you are part of the resistance and you are not alone. We are outnumbered but not outsmarted. We are taking Florida back in the streets, in the air, in the water, and we have infiltrated the airwaves. We know you're tired and looking for a better taste, so you must join the fight. We have the answer. It's in your DNA. DNA energy drink. We are the revolution.
Florida Sport Fishing is proudly presented by Fishing Pursuits. Visit fishingpursuits.com and go fish the planet. Unique species, release mounts for every trophy catch. Liquid Light, see what you've been missing. EC Rider, marine-grade bean bags built for fishermen. Rodan, precision GPS-guided trolling motors. Pro's Tip, brought to you by the Florida Keys and Key Largo. A world away, come as you are.
Successful vertical jigging is about location, and fortunately, lead slingers around Florida are privileged to have access to countless natural and artificial reef formations that all hold life. Finding and fishing the most productive of these many spots is key to rewarding experiences. You could simply ask fellow fishermen for a few go-to spots, but be prepared for rejection. Proven GPS coordinates are highly guarded secrets. The bottom line is that you'll likely have to do the legwork on your own. If you're new to reef fishing, start by studying local nautical and fishing charts. Once you've mastered the lay of the land in your own backyard, you can expand your fish-catching horizons from there. Online reef locators like the one at floridasportfishing.com, forums, fishing clubs, and local bait shops are also great sources for additional guidance. Along the East Coast, within easy reach of most South Florida inlets, artificial reef systems have been created to attract both fish and fishermen. The majority of these wrecks are clearly marked on charts with fairly accurate GPS coordinates. Cross-referencing with the internet, magazine articles, and books provides additional information like the size and type of the reef, year established, and more. Until you sharpen your skills, look for large wrecks in up to 300 feet of water with high relief, the distance the wreck rises off the bottom, as these spots typically harbor various bottom dwellers and midwater predators. Entering the waypoints into your chart plotter and marking them with a wreck symbol will keep your bow pointed in the right direction. Along the Gulf Coast, the challenges are certainly greater because of the distance required to reach deep water. However, there are plenty of productive vertical jigging spots within reach for small to mid-sized boaters. Perhaps Florida Key anglers are the most fortunate, as natural reef practically parallels the entire Atlantic coast. Include assorted wrecks and submerged rubble in various depths, and our southernmost fishing friends have the ingredients for super speed jigging. Finally, once on location, seasonal patterns, tide, current, and weather all play a role. And while successful jigging is certainly about being in the right place at the right time, patience and the willingness to adapt also pay big dividends.
Pro's Tip, brought to you by the Florida Keys and Key Largo. A world away, come as you are.
Slammed again. Look at that. Dude, the tuna oil, the tuna gel.
Pro's here. It must be.
Telling you, you're laughing. You've watched it. You've watched it work. Here's the results.
That's a good fish, man.
Yeah, this fish is determined.
Yeah. What do you got there, man? Oh, I just got hit again.
Get him?
Yeah, got him.
Nice.
On the way down.
What do you got?
Bonita? I don't know, something in the tuna family. I haven't seen him yet. We got a bigger fish on, for sure.
The one great thing about vertical jigging, I mean, there's a lot of great things, that's one of them, but you don't know what you got. Everything eats these things. Pelagics, demersal species, bottom fish, everything clobbers these vertical jigs. Wow. This guy's not happy. I tell you, you got these dark overcast conditions. Looks like it's gonna start pouring in about a second.
That pressure
these,
drop.
Yep, and these fish turned on here. These fish on these wrecks turned on. Yeah. That's what it's all about right there. That's why a smooth drag is so important. If that drag was sticky and would have just stuck for one instant, something would have gave. That jig would have popped out of that fish's mouth. One of the connections may have failed. Man, this guy just doesn't want to give up.
Yeah, just that weather.
No. Hold on. Big A, Jake. Got it?
Yeah.
All right. Yeah. Woo! That thing gave me a workout.
Look at all the little worms on his head.
Parasites? Yeah, look at them all.
Man, I've never seen them with that many little parasites on them.
Clobbered that jig. There we go. Look at that. Just slammed that vertical jig right there. Big, powerful mouth.
Yum.
Anything you can gobble up. Get yourself some of that right there, ladies and gentlemen. Some of that. What an awesome fish. Right? Big shoulders, strong. Hey!
Let's get him back in.
Well, it's turning kind of gloomy out here. Just got that nice fish in the boat. Hey, thanks for joining us for another episode of Florida Sport Fishing. We'll see you next week.
Florida Sport Fishing. Closed captioning provided by Navimatics. Quality navigation products for your iPad and iPhone. Pelagic Gear. Official provider of Florida Sport Fishing apparel. And Tropic Trailer. The largest equipment trailer dealer in Florida. Learn more about the tactics and techniques on today's show. Visit FloridaSportFishing.com and get hooked up. Florida Sport Fishing Magazine, your number one resource for the latest tips, tricks, tactics, and techniques. For inshore and off. Only $30 for 3 years. For immediate home delivery, log on to FloridaSportFishing.com. Enter promo code TV and receive a free shirt with paid subscription.
Thank you for watching Florida Sport Fishing, television for the avid angler.